Sorry for the long wait. Had something to deal with. Right, okay. There we go. How many times have I done this before? 15 years. Everyone's like gun user at this point. He's been going. Everything's like dead silent. I'm trying to find something to talk about. Now I'm just gonna play Pokemon Showdown like once again. I mean, maybe I could just draw something stupid or something. I don't even know what I'm even saying at all. Just go back when like doing like you know an appointment. Had a hard time sleeping. Went to bed like 3 a.m. or 4 a.m. I can't really remember. You forgot that Irish people are cool. Ho ho ho! Bam! There's one thing I cannot stand is legendary spammers. Like, this guy has like 5! Yeah, just make sure you're not spamming legendary spammers. I need to choose my inspiration for stuff. Christ, there were so many legendaries. Yeah, I don't know what to draw. Oh-ho! Hey, come on. Yep, belly drum. Ho ho! Let's see what you got. Perfect. I didn't really do much. Bam! Let's see how much health I got. Bam! Sacrificed. There we go. 3, 2, 1, and come on, come on, be faster, be faster. Playing Pokemon Showdown because I literally have like nothing to do. This Pokemon better not have any fairy type moves. That'll piss me off. Oh boy. Really? Really? Wait, that guy had Life Orb? I'm not sure that'd be a good idea. That'll get me demonetized. That'll probably get my video age restricted or something. Again, I have not played Ragged Boss in so long, so. This Pokemon likely has Focus Sash. There we go. That didn't really do much. And there we go. But yes, I have heard Stray Cat. I am not interested in playing it. I'm being serious. I just have no interest in playing that game. And Barry, there we go. Bam, bam. Bam! There we go. The Impossible Quest, I have never heard that game before. Let's see, did you get burned? Oh no, you didn't. I didn't really do much. Someone's just commenting on my TV, not. Hang on, let me check on my Mac. See what this guy told me. Someone's asking me for an odd trade. Yeah, it's something I'm not really interested in. Shall I sneak? 3, 2, 1. And I'm dead. Psych! If I had any idea who Sunset was, bam! Yeah, one job. One job. He blew it. I never play a single Silent Hill game. Come on. Huh? And I'm dead. Let's see how he'll react. Really? Really? I didn't really do much. Also didn't really do that much. Evasion. Very likely this Pokemon has a special thief. No, he did. Oh, no, he doesn't. He's gonna use Topsy Turvy and knew it. My turn. Bam. If she was, she'll be muted. Let's be honest, she's just a meme at this point. Everyone hates her guts, for obvious reasons.
What the?
It's probably one of the worst. This one's yeah, I think this is gonna go well. Garchomp first. Oh, nope, 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 nope. Perfect. Let's see how this goes. No, I'm not looking at people's demon account. Never seen the 1980. Never seen that movie. Six. That didn't really do much. Okay, what this needs to be now. No, she isn't. I don't even know what she is. Whoa. Nope. He's the big boy. My turn. That character's name is Helene, not Haley. Any violent video game. Like, I swear I have issues. I just for a critical hit. Yes! Big brain. I don't have the game yet. I need it. Yeah, I could try to mess with like some of my Doom games. Let me see. Like, I made something extremely cursed. And yes, you heard that right. That it was an Among Us mod. And I say it's cursed. I mean, it's cursed. Ready to see how close this is?
Eat shit, Hellspawn!
Now, can you guys hear me? Come on, go. No! Go. That'll probably be one of the most cursed things I've ever seen. H Doom with up. There's Haley again. Yep. Hang on a sec. There we go. Up, oh, yep. Good luck. Hmm? There we go. That literally sounds like my, what was that called? Oh yeah, my toothbrush. Okay, let me think. Forgot I'm supposed to draw these guys. Wait, guessing I draw this. This is gonna be probably the most difficult one I'm gonna draw. Mean, it could be worse. If I'm gonna be honest, some of you are gonna compare, like, you know, a character might, like, this was, let me get the design. Okay. Yeah, this is the character. I'm gonna say this clearly. This character was probably the most hardest of the bunch. This guy's probably made to be like a killing robot machine. Draw jacket. I don't even know who jacket is. Expect me to die on the inside for drawing this. This is gonna be really difficult. Could be worse. Oh, that guy. Never really pay attention to the franchise. So. It's not easy to pay attention to, like, a lot of things. Especially if I have a life. Okay, like that. Oh boy, I can't believe I'm gonna be joining this guy. Okay. You know, I can't really pay attention to, like, a lot of characters, right? There's too many of them. Welcome to the Salty Splatoon Hotel Fire. Like, congratulations. I mean, I graduated not that long ago. It was a pretty stressful time. It wasn't really that easy, so glad I made it out alive. Met a lot of friends there. Had good memories and bad memories. I mean, everyone has, like, memories that they just want to forget. Okay, the hands, yeah, they look like that. Hey, that doesn't actually look that bad. It's kind of decent, actually. Crazy. Agreed. Nah, not like that. You can tell there could be like a lot of characters that I just find really difficult to draw. Like I said before, I only there's like multiple characters, like just can't really get out of them all. Plus, by the way, everyone gets equal rights here. I mean, there's the character I'm gonna kill off. I mean, I will kill it off. It's just fiction. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Yes, I would love to sign your petition, because that's for chats. I was just mainly inspired by Eric Sill 1999 from the My Thoughts series. I have, like, so much regret of that series. Like, I was just so mean in there. I was legit such a rude guy when I was making that. But I can't really get rid of them, seeing like, you know, a lot of people like those episodes. Which I can understand, it's like a huge part of my channel. But as your saying goes, once you upload something onto the internet, you can't delete it. It's that simple. You can't delete it. That's what everyone says. Yeah, say it like that. It's that simple. You can't get rid of it. Prego. Oh, by the way, prego means you're welcome in Italian. Which, yes, I've been learning a tiny bit of Italian. Probably because I literally have, like, mafia blood in me. I'm not even exaggerating. Yeah, like that. Let's add here. Let's add this here. Okay, there we go. I had that bit of a voice crack. It could be anywhere. Just may never know. Honest media is just unexpected. You can't really predict what will appear in any second. Like example, let's just say something like, you know, unexpected happens, like a death. I know it's a dark example, but you get the point. If I knew what that is. I'm not with the culture. I just want to hear like a little bit of a story. This happened like around May. Yeah, this happened in May. In around, it was this day, the 22nd. So when I was seeing Testament, There was, like, you know, a little fight over there. And, like, I literally saw, like, a female, like, trying to fight, like, another guy. Someone had to break, and I was in the middle of that fight. I didn't instigate it. I just accidentally got dragged in. I'm gonna say, like, everyone knows, if you are gonna fight in the show, you're out. Like, you are 100% out. I mean, yeah, did have, like, a drunk guy come up to me one time saying, protect the kid. I was like, 15 at the time, and my best friend was, like, so close to trying about to, like, suck that guy in the face. But thankfully, security got him out, so, yeah. No, I don't watch Planet Sheen. I have never heard that before. You know, I haven't really heard that scene in such a long time. It's been, like, so long. Yeah, guys, here's a little, you guys wanna hear, like, a old game I used to play? This game. Oh my god, I miss this game so much. That was probably one of the funniest games I ever played as a kid. The game is broken now, and I think the game. So, yeah, he still has his account, but this guy, is he, like, still online or inactive? Bet he's inactive. He was last online a month ago. Whoa. There's no time for turning. I mean, it also does make a little bit of sense. Roblox is, like, you know, kind of cooperative. Oh my god, Happy Wheels! I love that game! I better play that game, and I still punch myself in the face from not playing it that much. That actually doesn't look that bad! Hang on a second, let me put this down here. I grew up with such hits such as Wop Saw Me, not Wop's on Me, Joe's on Me. I've seen Wop's on Me in, like, you know, 2019. He was doing the Brothers of a Tour show with Marilyn Manson before the accusations came out of him. Yes, I remember that. Remember Flappy Bird. Very unlikely the game will come back. That game has been dead for so long. Favorite creepypasta? What? I don't really have a favorite creepypasta. There are the iconic ones such as Slender Man, Jeff the Killer, and other random killers. I just like when people, like, you know, do a good time making good creepypastas instead of just making crap all the time. That's the one thing I can't stand. There'll always be creepypastas over the stupidest things. Like, if you're gonna make a good creepypasta, please put some time and effort into them, please. messed up a bit. Yeah, I probably messed it up. Sonic EXE is probably like not. It's kind of like a meme at this point. I never really focused on Sonic.exe. There we go. That was small. Why, and you're probably entitled to your opinion. Everyone has like different opinions. We all just gotta respect people's opinions. There'll be people who are, could be kind of crazy and say, do like stupid stuff, if you know what I mean. Plus, by the way, no, in order to be loved, you need to be hated. That's all, that's the thing that everyone should just accept. You know, people will not like you for some stuff. Very unlikely you will have an. I just don't even know how that became a creepypasta, to be honest. Like, I never listened to, but the, well, I never really listened to the whole story, so. Okay, let's see how this looks. Let me see how long I've been streaming for. Over an hour. Not bad. Yeah, that's like fairly average. Let me see what the longest time I've been live.
the longest stream I've ever had was around... Let me see. Yeah, 3 hours. Christ. Then again, I only do like stuff if I feel like. I mean, again, I'm working on a lot of stuff right now. I don't really remember. I don't really remember my favorite one. I think it's the Polybius one. That one. That's. It's been like so long since I last watched that episode. Yeah, I think that's what it looks like. Let me check again. Okay, what does it look like again? Let me see. Oh, it doesn't really have one. Eh, it'll be fine. It'll be fine. It's just something that won't be that bad. I mean, again, it's just a robot. Robots are not easy to draw. I mean, gore is not easy to draw as well. But hey, they can be really good gore artists, like the guy who make... Yeah, Vince! Yeah, Vince. The guy who made the albums for Cannibal Corpse. Which, by the way, guys, I'm gonna be seeing again. Man, I had like so much good memories when I first saw Cannibal Corpse. But there's some good people. Oh, sometimes I still talk to them to this day. The opener of Thigh Artist Murder. Man, they had a great show. No, not that. I mean, I know what you're talking about. Yeah, it needs more details. Oh, cool. That's actually kind of nice. Didn't know that. Okay. And, yeah, I think this sketch actually looks pretty good. Not gonna lie. Not perfect, but, hey. Better than nothing. But first, let me give it this real quick. Bam. What's that? This. Thoughts on Ratatouille? I have not watched a movie in a long time. Man, in focusing in a lot of other stuff and less on Disney. But it's not really the biggest fan of what they're doing nowadays. Like, I refuse to watch Turning Red because that movie looked kind of eh. Didn't really look good in my opinion. Egotist? What? What are you talking about? Okay, a little bit like this. There we go. I don't really pay attention to DreamWorks, so, I mean, again, I just want to focus on horror movies and, like, other stuff. Plus, life is just kind of busy right now. My mom is about to get ready for, school in the near future. That'd be, like, a few weeks. I'm trying to head to a few concerts of some of my favorite bands. And many more. Maybe cat? I have no idea. I don't really care for that, so. I mean, again, it's just a baby. How am I supposed to hit a baby? What the? Oh boy. And Max seems to be acting up for some reason. The stream crashes, it's probably because of my Wi-Fi. I don't even know what's going on with it. Oh, there we go. There we go. Yep, now I fixed it. Yeah, it's fixed now. I don't even know how that happened. I do need a new computer. And by that I mean like I need a new PC. There we go. There we go, yeah! Okay, that actually looks not that bad! And add the hair. No, not like that. Okay, let's add that there. There we go. Now it's like a darkish, bluish type. No! Not that! Pressing the wrong one too.
Nah, not like that. It could happen. I mean, again, I still need to work on that video, though. Unfortunately, I lost the original files. Because I was cleaning out my Mac, because how bad the storage was. It wasn't good. And I mean, it wasn't good. I mean, it really wasn't good. Oh, okay, that's not bad. Okay. Almost done. Okay, let's. How am I obsessed with her? I'm just trying to get evidence on her. Plus, people will use it to call her out eventually. Like I've always said, that Haley's not really a good person. She never will be anytime soon. She says she can't change her behavior. Until her mom dies, like, come on. Like, I'm trying to change myself into a better person every day. Like, I have, like, skeletons in my past and, like, so much stuff I want to regret. Because everyone has, like, a past that they just want to regret. I mean, look at Molly Crew. Being ginger person deviant. I mean, I don't even know what you're talking about, so. There we go, and yeah, that actually doesn't look that bad. That's like, you do realize there's like two of them, right? The real one and my fictional one, like the one I made. Okay, let's do the edits. Not talking about that guy. I'm not talking about that one. I'm talking about the character. This one. Yeah, that one. That character. Now again, I own the copyright for that character. I mean, if you want to draw her, go ahead. Hey, just ask me first. Just make sure it's brutal. Let's add the green part. And the, let's see how this looks. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Why do you have both versions? What are you talking about? This one was the old persona she had. Plus, a lot of the killing stuff, like the jokes, are just inspired by like Major Klug. Which, by the way, guys, like I said before, he's not a groomer. It's been a debunked claim for, like, the last few months. That's a different character. Haley's, like, entirely different, like, the Haleen we all know and, like, use as the punching bag. My mom never let me watch it. Like, come on, like, nowadays she's like okay with me listening to like brutal death metal. I mean, if you guys have not heard of Last Days of Humanity, that's an underground band, and that band is just yeesh. Yes, fun fact, I have like 2 shirts of them. It's very unlikely these, like, you know, Last Days of Humanity will ever tour. I mean, they said they were done with the splatter image. Which it kind of makes sense. What? How many pinks do I keep getting? Look at the Salty Splatoon, Mr. Riley Poos, how tough are ya? Never join your streams? Good. We mouse. What type of icon art is this? It's just a fan art. Yeah, it's all white. But then again, it's a robot. That thing is, robots are just hard to draw. I mean, again, if you've seen the Bayverse.
Yeah, I have no idea if I want to draw the characters from the Beavis. Like, if you guys had, like, these kids, like, the Beavis characters, like, so hard to draw. But hey, everyone's, no, artist is perfect. It's just a part of life. No art has like, perfect values or whatever. What? Nah, not really. I'm a controversial person. Make fun of everything. Everything is not protected. Nope, that doesn't look good. What does lighting look like? Oh, nope. Multiply. Nope. Additive. Eh. Color. Nope. This is a difficult one. I guess I could do it like this. Never really drew that before. Let's call it K1BO. There we go, man. Doesn't really look that bad. Sure, it's not perfect, but again, nothing is perfect. I don't even know what he's saying, so... There we go. And yeah, there we go. Yeah, I'm gonna go play some Doom. That's fine. Let me see which ones I can combine into. Let's do. Where is that? Extra doom. There it is. Okay, let's have that. Combine it with Madness. And let's add new metal. Why signed up with that? There we go. Ready to download it, the art? I don't even know what you're talking about.
Okay, extra Doom, here we go. More Doom games. This? That's Steam. That was a bad aim. Up, imp, imp. There we go. Let's be honest, trust him is a dead topic. No one cares about him. Past is a past, so let's keep it like that. The only way for people to start talking about it is if it's like really bad. Hang on a sec. There we go. No, not no. I think it's some extra health. Oh. I'm an idiot. Then again, I'm not. I was never smart in the first place, so. Oh, cool. I mean, yeah, I can't get to. Like, I have like way too many Doom mods at this point. Like, I need like a chill out with it. There we go. Not bad. Really? He had a chainsaw. Never bring a chainsaw to a gunfight. Close. Bam, bam. Yep, he's near. Gotcha. Thank you.
He did realize he has like a Newgrounds account, right? Last time me and him actually spoke was when my grandpa passed away. And again, when someone's loved one passed away, just send the condolences. Just please, for the love of God, don't mock them. They want to be left alone. After they lost a loved one, leave them alone. It's that simple. And let's be honest, Steamnot is just a shell of his former self. Old saying goes, die a hero or live long enough so you start becoming the villain. Whoa! Hell yeah! Ha! Let's go. Just let you guys know. Please don't social media with this fandom, please. I just want to be independent. I just want to do my own stuff. I want to have more freedom. Yes, I did. Oh, I love that series. An explosive attitude, I gotta say. Okay, that was a bad one. No, I don't know that guy. A little bit of lag in my screen. There we go. Let's see how bad this will go. Huh, not bad. Oh, that's a sergeant. What? Put this man! Damn! I'm turning you guys into barbecue! Up. No, 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 no. Get it, get it, get it, go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Oh, Jesus. Oh, go, 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 go. Whoa, whoa, no, no. There he is. Gotcha. Pick up a sentry gun? And then I really it would kind of it wouldn't really be that. Bam. Very fictional food. I don't have one. He's gonna be bad. Ow. Yes!
I don't think so. Can't walk, can't fucking jump.
Hang on a sec.
No!
No. There we go. Huh? It just reload. Nothing. I think that I killed him or something. No, I did. Never really expected that. Two of them? There we go. Ow. Oh no, he's still alive. Thank you. Whoa, no. Oh no. Stay away.
Huh? That doesn't... What?
Welcome to the Salty Splatoon, the God's Black Hoodie. How tough are ya?
Barbecue. Yeah, I don't even know who Toby J. Radlin and I don't know how to pronounce that.
Light? Oh, it's not a light. I mean, there's an imp. Up. Imp.
QS wins.
Whoa. Yep, knee health. Knee health. There we go. It's better than nothing. Well, Nuggets account got hacked. So, Nuggets decided to make a new one. So, yeah. I stopped paying attention to Nuggets not long ago. I mean, that gunlight's a really cool looking demon. Oh!
He didn't even move. The guy's... That guy's not moving.
Oh, now you're moving. Whoa. Where did that guy come from? For you, chains up for you. One. Got him. Three, two, one.
Breaker!
Whoa!
Well, she's purposely made to be, like, you know, not made to be taken seriously. Maybe because, like, you know, there's, like, some characters that just treat as jokes. Like, Paul, he's a, helicopter with a mustache. Okay, ow. That's
That's a lot of health.
Up!
Hang on. Summon night vision mode. Give night vision.
There we go. What?
Give night. V I S I O N.
Yeah, but it just doesn't.
Let me take out my glasses because I need to see this.
Oh God!
I have reported people to DMR before, and they have and nothing really happened. Let's play Man and a Half. Yeah, sometimes this does act up occasionally. I don't even know what. Hi. Let's see which one I should get. Hmm.
see how this goes. Probably gonna be an error. Bet
it's gonna be an error.
Oh, no, there was no error.
Bet it's going to be an error.
Yep. If it's possible, please work, please work, please work, please work, please work. I'm like sweating a little bit, it's kind of hard on my womb. It's like, knew it. No, not that. Hang on a sec, let me get something. Get markers, level info. Ammo info. Player info. There we go. Okay, let's add the madness. There we go. Alright, here I go. Let's see how this goes. Oh wait, wrong one. There we go. Okay, why let me fix that? No, that didn't work.
Oops. Yeah, I think I messed something up a bit. Hang on, so let me restart this. Wrong one. Again. Up. Spotted. Kick. Bam. Perfect.
White C kick. I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna get something to drink. back, so I had to take my medication because it was like, you know, I was like over an hour late. Me and my doctor says we're going to lay off the antidepressants because, you know, I haven't really been in, like, you know, having mental breakdowns in, like, so long. So, yeah, so I'm pretty much, like, doing well. I'm actually happy with myself.
Let's check what's going on in Sim Monsters pretty quick.
Huh, can't be old. Yeah, the little fun fact that I was, like, I'm, meaning everyone knows that I'm a huge monster truck fan, like, I mean,
the fan fans that I was, like, you know, like, I think it was the fans since 2007, a while back, when Dunk Great Lakers 25th anniversary. If I'm gonna be honest, Monster Jam, back then, like, this is what I grew up with. Crush cars everywhere, destruction. It was like something that monster trucks were made to do. Now, at least you can't get that because of safety hazards, even though monster trucks killed more people in shows.
Well, back in the old days, I still okay. I mean, last Monster Jam show I went to was Seattle this year. It was actually not that bad. I mean, if I own Monster Jam, I'm gonna have so many cars. You know what I never really had? A tank, a military tank. If I get the money to do that, man, imagine how that would look. Also, sometimes I may mix up some of my English, so my bad. I talk kind of fast. I mean, again, I've been trying to learn, like, metal vocals for a while. It takes, like, a while to learn. Like, he's one of my best. It takes a lot of time. It takes a lot of time. Yeah, if I ever do live shows, which I want to do one day. You know, very damn well, I'm going to be opening, the pit's going to be open all the time. K-O-R. Yeah, I put my monster truck stuff in there. Oh, I forgot to have Kev open. Let's get rid of this. This could stay. guys want to make, you guys want to see something that I haven't touched in a while? I have not touched Pip in a long time. See, I'm just going to mess around and pivot to see how it is. You get a pivot. It's something that I originally... Like, pivot anime was supposed to be something I was supposed to do. Why did I stop doing it? I just wanted to do other stuff. I just want to do my own stuff, and that's it. I have like 6 people watching this stupid stream. Oh wait, 4 people. I have a max, so I'm like watching it at the same time. I think I have a King Ghidorah saved on my original file. King Ghidorah, where is King Ghidorah? Yeah, that thing is like, you know, seeing what the hell is going on. Yeah, I think it's just like really old stuff from the when I was like younger. Some of them I actually still have this very day. It's actually kind of surprised, I'm not gonna lie. Just something I just, you know, just want to, like, you know, save a lot of stuff. See what I was like back in the old days. There it is. What does it look like again? It's been, like, so long since I've seen this file. Things still works this very day. Oh my god! Ha! This is back when people were thinking about Ghidorah's gonna live in the MonsterVerse. And look at what we have now. You ever got one thing, Abby? If you search up in your Nuggets account, I'm gonna. First of all, okay, that's just incredible looking. Search up and well. Yeah.
If it was, then you're gonna do. That's like the same person. Yeah, it's the same person. Hate to break it to you. Hmm? Oh. King door, king door, king door, where are you? And this is the one? This is the one? Let me see. This is probably like the SDK one. Had to turn it out because it might have copyrighted music. Yep, knew it. Copyrighted music. Good thing I predicted it. May not be perfect, but hey, it's better than nothing. My friends used the DeviantArt ticket system. This looks...
Oh, yeah! That looks really good.
Hang on a sec. see how this looks.
Eh, it is a little bit better. Bit there. Yeah, there we go.
Phew.
I think it's safe to say what my personal opinion is on the modern day internet. A lot of people are sensitive nowadays. People will get offended over the smallest things. There are people trying to kill some Metallica over things that they did over 4 decades ago.
I watched it as a kid. I barely remember anything from The Amazing World of Gumball. It was a good show.
It's not really animation. I don't even know if I want to. Well, return to pivot animation. let's do this. Let's see how this looks. And...
oh, wow!
Oh. There we go.
Now that I'm done with this, I'm gonna end the stream here. Mainly because, like, you know, I'm sweating badly. Oh, hey, welcome to the Talk to Splatoon. How to avoid ya? There we go. There we go. See how long I've been filming? Wow, over 3 hours. That's something I haven't done in a long time.
Huh? I just get two of them, one. Let me check. Let me see. Ugh, bots. There we go. That's like a majority of everyone. Everyone knows that bots are kind of obnoxious at this point. We have no control over them. They will appear. Yep. Even the hardest things. We can't really get rid of them. It's just difficult. So yeah, I guess that's the end of the stream. I'll probably see you guys in a decade or more.